Well, back here again, trying to push them back. Alright, let's do this. I can work with this. Grab one? Huh. Weird. Alright. And that was bad. What kind of emoji is that? Yo, during the big ones, you don't get a choice what weapon you're given. They're randomized. And you don't know until the round starts what you got. This I can work with. And that wasn't a roller, it was a Spartana. Well, that more just got two for the price of one. Okay. Thank you. not this fucking thing again. I hate this fucking weapon. Goodbye, Mary Poppins. Oh, the big run's against AIs. It's the turf war that's against other players. Game hates me. I swear this game hates me. Seems to be the only Grizzco weapon they're going to offer during this big run. I fucking hate this damn sniper rifle. It's worthless. You just saw how worthless it was. I want that blue suit. gotta be kidding me. 3 times in a row. Nintendo Overlords, I'm sorry for shiting you. Just please stop giving me this damn weapon. Not the kind of weapon I like, but at least there's not that damn bloody charger. Really bright spark move on your point there, Blue. Really bright spark. Not the best dualies in the game, but they'll do in a pinch. They are! Bloody things! What the hell? Oh, One fly fish is bad enough, but two of those bloody things. There's a certain word I want to say right now, but I doubt Twitch or YouTube will let me, so I won't say it. And if you know any Australian, it's a commonly word, commonly used in Australia a lot. And I'm not going to go into what it is or why. Ripper. Not exactly. I'm gonna go check the catalog and spin the capsule machine that you get to spin once a day in these games. Well, at a cheap price anyway. But first... Swap for chunks. Secret kid? Really? Secret kid? Secret kid? That's the tag that gave me that time, secret kid. Not as bad as some of the shonkers they gave me, but still. Splat bomber. Oh, new splat bomber, give me strength. Well, if you haven't saw the bloody adverts from the first Splatoon game, you're a kid, you're a squid, you're a kid, you're a squid. Or in this case, octopus, because I'm an octoling, not an inkling. Gal, I can actually work with that. Thank you. back up. Thank you. Okay, that one wasn't my fault. Every third act needs a minigun. Urge to impersonate the heavy rising. Not gonna do it, 'cause I'd probably butcher the Russian accent. Back off. Back up. Well, we've more than made enough quota, but just survive. Oi, behind you, Wally, come on. Thank you. Hi, Hannah. I think we're about to see the king salmon. Yep, there we go. And it's Shenron. Unfortunately, you don't need 8 Dragon Balls to summon this bastard. But you do need a hell of a lot of fucking eggs to get rid of the bastard. Dragon Ball reference, there's another Dragon Ball reference! One word's gone from my mind right now. Bugger. Only 14 bronze scales. I need about 6 more silver scales. Why are you saying oh hi, Mark? Mark Wondersham's not here. Going, this is actually a good team. But if you have this game and want to join in, if you're in the server I'm in at the moment, pop it in and join me if you want. And coming here, it's going to be low tide. Range blaster, range my ass. This thing's very short range. Man, the naming convention really must have worked overtime for the name of this weapon. Right, a very short range first weapon. What do we call it? I know, the range blaster. Right, that's it. Knock off for lunch. Better than the fucking Grizzco charger. At least this one fully charged gives you 5 shots. Didn't have one, damn it! Not knowing he was gonna do that. Okay, low tide, slow. Bonza. 96 gal. That's a bit more of a faster rate. You made it through that one. Well, when you're with a team that works, stick with that team, right? And looks like 2 members of that team didn't want to stick together. Ah, well. Good run while it lasted. not sure if I'm going to stream tomorrow, because that would be 3 days in a row I'd stream. But even if I did stream, I wouldn't know what to stream tomorrow, because by the time I do my stream tomorrow, well, the big run's going to be well and truly dusted. I could go back to Fallout 4. Or play the start of a new game, I don't know. I haven't decided yet. That metalhead, you bastard! Well, there's one way to settle with all these fish around. Beat them to feeding frenzy! Not only will you make a friend for life, but she'll have her din din. Skin of my fucking oh shit. If you're offended by swearing, then don't watch my stream, because I swear a lot. And low time. Well, at least it's better than that stupid Grisco charger. But it's still a fucking charger, I hate that. Calm down, Blue, calm down. Close to those eggs! Oh, work, mate. I got the steelhead, but the steelhead got me. Well, streaks come, streaks go. Same thing I was. No, I was just doing that because I was flat out bloody twonked. Ah, well. You know, as I think about it, I have been telling people for a long time that my recommendation for any PlayStation user is Ghost of Tsushima. Maybe I should stream some of that tomorrow and actually show people how good it is. Why it's at the top of my recommendations list for any PlayStation owner. Start a new one. Here we go. Shark tamer, you'll never tame feeding frenzy, mate. I mean, hell's bells, I've known her for years and she's always been a free spirit type. Free spirit with a bottomless appetite for fish, if you ask me. P.O.Q. with that. If you're wondering what P.O.Q. means, it means piss off quickly. No wonder the quota went down. Someone left the game. Either crashed or left. Hey, Fling's a roller. I can definitely work with that. Schematic. Full auto. Bloody tox. Shoot, shoot, shoot. coming right out of the water. Why did it have to be me? What did it have to be you? Well, there was no way of getting out of that one. Well, he didn't get a pay cut. That's a good thing. Just gonna be right back for a few seconds, so be right back. Alright, getting back into it, but first, let's cash in these capsules. Even though I'm now at the point where I can only get a capsule every 200 eggs, or 200 points, and old hats. What is this? What is this? Squid F2? I'm lucky no one else is in the VC with me right now, because that'll be tearing me a new one. Even I admit that was bad. Why did I say that? Okay, shift up. Pot breaker. Well, I know a few people would be not happy if you break their pots. Porcelain or plant, if you know what I mean. Thank you. back. Oh, there was no way I was making that anyway, but might as well go for it. Another minigun! Still on low tide! Yeah, okay then. Well, that round was definitely like sleeping at a campsite. Intense. There you are. Get me! Fucking hell, how'd that not get me? Someone please clip that and show me how close that was! King Salmon round. You can just tell from the music cue, that's gonna be a King Salmon round. And it's Shenron. This dragon will not grant you two wishes. Okay, Dark Tetradual. Phew, that's more my style. Die! I just became Grim from TF2 just then, didn't I? Never been able to beat that bloody thing. Well, maybe one time when it first showed up at the last big run. But then I had help. Yeah, I know what this guy means by pop breaker. He's obviously a Zelda fan. Because Link can never go past a pot without smashing it. Also, thank you, Hannah, for the clip. I will have a look at it later. Just to see how close that was to me getting me. I mean, bloody hell. Talk about skinning your teeth. And communication error. Not necessarily me, probably somebody else. Unlike yesterday, when I have a break, I'm not going to come back an hour later. When I stop the stream today, I'm going to stop it until if I stream tomorrow, which I still haven't decided if I will or not. But like I said before, it won't be Splatoon related. It'll either be Fallout 4 or I might show a little bit of Ghost of Tsushima. Because I have been recommending that to every PlayStation user I know. Even a few I don't. Alright, shift up. Let's go. Dynamo roller. Yeah, I'm not really fond of rollers, but I can work with this. Fucking fly fish. Hello, Sherry Bobbins. Shoot. Bugger. Yeah, I can never seem to get beyond the current fucking level I'm at with this, with the salmon run. I can never get past overachiever. I always get very close, and then a loss sets me back. A lot. And so much for having a swig of drink before the round starts. Looks like Rack's about to play the game. Don't know if he joined me or not. I mean, it's his choice. I'm not gonna force him. Mental notes, Blue. If you're gonna walk backwards like that, turn up, make sure you watch your back. They help quick. Beauty. Alright, high tide. Well, it looks like the Nintendo Overlords actually heard my apology and have not given me that stupid Grizzco charger. Knock on wood. Okay, you just scared about seven shades out of me. You're fucking lucky.
Probably scared seven shades out of several people who probably expect me here already.
Well, they did see your name pop up that you just bloody started the game up on my end.
Well, give me a sec. I'm going live for a second.
Alright.
I figure. Just to give it something extra to do. Wait, before I go, I'm gonna go to the lobby so I can get my achievement.
I already done that. You should have seen the fucking title I got from it.
Yeah.
Actually, I can't fully remember what title I got from the pachinko machine, but from the catalog, I got secretly a kid.
Oh, I don't think I can put that in. I got myself a sneak. Considering he hit me, but I don't think I actually put that in.
Well, you might have to do some creativity on that end.
one. Never mind. I like it the way it looks. I did some decorating on it. So. Hey, China. What do you call a fat boy?
Huh? Hi! Little kitty cat.
Ever watch me and Blue beat Colossal Failures?
And I just lost that wave free. At least I don't lose any fucking points for that.
Eh, no biggie.
Open up a party, I'll join you in a sec. Just gonna cash whatever capsules I've actually got at Grizzco.
Alright, I'm working on it. It says you're on the clock still.
You know, I was just doing the bloody end part of it. You know, earlier when I cashed in bloody some capsules, all I got was some hats. I was thinking, what? And again, I just got a couple of hats. Since when did Splatoon become TF2? Getting nothing but hats.
As if it wasn't already with the hat or with the clothing.
You got a point there. All I'm hearing is fucking. Is that a cello or a violin?
I don't know.
Probably.
Also, I've got a Kohozuna warning already.
I had one. It was Shinron, and I came fucking close again to killing him.
That is not Shinron. Ouroboros is not Shinron.
Well, he looks like him.
It looks like him, but it's not quite him. That's imitation Shinron. And God, that looks disgusting.
What does?
Thundertoe Spillway looks horrible when there's green salmon and sewage water around it. What do I got here? Illusionmatic! I can work for this.
Got the tent umbrella.
Oh,
the light's just. The light's just far. Fucking fog.
No, not now. He's got the flies on him.
No, it's just fog. No flies. It's just a normal run with a fog.
Thank God. Oh shit.
Okay, not everyone has to go up there to try to take those things down.
I don't know.
But Golden Salmon just did just show up.
Almost, a bit of a relief.
Almost doubled the quota that time. Fuck you, Nintendo Overlords!
Thank you for the splat roller, actually. I haven't used one in a while. Be nice to go back. Be nice to go back to an old favorite. Uh-oh.
micro charger. Fucking do a ton of damage, but it takes too much ink to fire.
Two of them?
I just noticed this round had three charges. How the hell did we get through that?
I don't know. Oh no, not the range blaster.
Yeah, honestly, the brains at the naming department must have worked overtime for that name.
No.
How'd that not kill me?
Damn it! Why did it have to be me? God damn it! I have the fucking range blaster. There was no way in hell I was gonna get to anybody.
Why the hell they call it a range blaster when it's short burst at best? Try saying that five times fast. That was not a challenge, by the way.
Because if you shoot it anywhere other than straight ahead, the fucking thing doesn't do anything. Crack of shit. Nice.
Just got a splash tag.
I'm not looking for a huge number. Honestly, somebody in my chat from earlier. They have a record of about 125, I think it said. Pretty sure it was.
I'm just bringing up your stream so I can see your chat as well.
129. Yeah, 129.
I just brought up your chat, so your stream, so I could see your chat as well.
Whatever.
And pause it on a fucking ad.
Oh no!
Elite 4K.
They all got chargers.
And who's the poor sod that got the Grizzco charger?
Me.
Splatbrella, what did you get?
Jet Squalter.
Well, it's better than the fucking shit we had before.
By a small margin, baby.
Ow!
Fuck.
What'd you get, splatted?
No, I'm getting chased.
Fucking more got me. That was bullshit. Two people that round.
I think we lost half of them. Yeah. God damn it.
Now I'm at the point now where I can only get an item every 400 eggs. Wait. Yeah, 400 eggs. I've gone that far into the meter.
Let's do it.
Honestly, my high score at the moment is 75.
I think mine's still 69.
Luna Blaster.
Flash Blaster.
Well, at least there's no fucking charges this time. Ill. Not targeting any of us, so. Another one.
Steel eel, and it's after me.
And it got me.
It was.
Don't do anything fancy, just res us. I think we should back out and start another one.
Yeah, probably would be a good idea.
No offense to the two who are with, they were trying from the looks of it, just not really that greatly.
That was fucking stupid. Well, can't afford one. Can't afford another loss, or I get demoted. Now I'm mad. Oh, wait a minute. No.
What, did you start another one?
Did I?
I just backed out. I was asking if you did.
Looks like everybody left, actually. Doesn't matter. I'm starting another one. Oh, Casey's actually got a thing going, maybe.
What, in another?
Hold on, I'm gonna see how. No, what? 3 out of 4 already. Never mind. He's got like 3 out of 4 players, so. Never mind. I was gonna say, if he had enough room, I'd say let us both go in, but. Never mind, I got one open.
I don't think I've actually interacted with him.
Are you Casey? I could have sworn you've been on one of our things before.
If I did, I don't remember. I've got a memory like a sieve half the time.
Probably consider getting that looked at.
At my age, the memory is the first thing to go. And I think in a couple of years, you'll be in the same boat. Shit.
Silence.
Just dropped my drink. Thank fuck the lid was on.
Yeah.
I won't be drinking that for a while. Heavy splatling.
Jet squelcher.
You have no idea how tempted I am to attempt a bad Russian accent when I'm holding this bloody thing.
Where are they coming from? This side. Damn it! Fucking maw!
And then the same maw just came after me when I was trying to aim to get you up.
Steelio!
I see him. Or should I say, I seen him.
I got him part of the way. Oh no, big guy.
And fly fish.
My favorite toy. I got my porcelain.
So you got your portable dunny.
Now these fish will pay. Ah, never mind. Apparently flipper flopper fucking beat.
I really need a Jaws ripoff beam for that thing.
I hate this noise.
And I don't think they like us very much either. Just feed him the feeding frenzy, she'll be happy. And I got the Grizzco charger. And Stinger just popped up.
Fly fish already.
Ain't making this one.
This is fucking ridiculous. At least we made it to wave 3 this time.
At least, no pay cut. Pardon me.
Really starting to hate this fucking last round BS.
Yeah, I'm starting to think this last round bullshit's like sleeping in a campsite. Intense.
I'm gonna hit you.
What was bad about that one?
It was bad.
Well, there's one joke I could tell you that might make you laugh, but I'm not gonna say it in live stream. Yeah, that kind of joke. H3 nuzzle nose. Great shot, first kind of gun. What'd you get?
Nautilus.
At least neither of us got the bamboozler ripoff. That's all that Grizzco Charger is, it's just a bamboozler recolored. It was after me.
Well, I thought it was after me originally. It was literally walking right towards me.
Wait, those eggs don't belong to you. Drop them. Drop them. Bloody chums. Ah, great. I got the range fucking blaster.
Damn it!
Probably should have saved that, but eh. Fucking fly fish.
No! Damn it all!
Fucking chump shoved me right into the fucking.
Damn it!
Oh, you got the inkjet. That one was absolutely in fucking tense, wasn't it? Ah, great. The game had to give me your favorite weapon.
Don't underestimate the blob lobber. It's good at a pinch.
You might be right there, but it's still not my weapon of choice. Fucking steel eel had me cornered.
Fuck those steel eels. This is getting really fucking annoying.
Well, we can either demote ourselves and go the easy route, or just keep getting our asses kicked, and I'd rather not go the easy route.
I'm literally sitting at zero experience on Overachiever. I really don't care. At this point. I just want to win once tonight, if we're lucky.
Well, I just
clearly luck is not on our side with this shit-ass fucking big run.
Well, I just got the warning for the big fella.
Mine's still full.
Means odds are probably challenging one of them. NZAP 85. I can work with the NZAP. I actually like these kind of weapons.
Fuck off!
Oh, 18's not bad. Lunar Blaster. They really had the name a bad gun like this after Best Princess. I love how the slamming lids still kill the other fucking boss salmons. Shit.
Oh no. Thank God for the wave breakers.
Thank God.
Using it purely as a support weapon when everybody else is down. But I've only got one left.
Rapid Blaster.
Flattershot Jr.
I've only got one killer whale left, and I'll save it for when needed. Yeah, they call this in the Rapid Blaster. This is far from rapid. It was named that for irony, wasn't it?
Might have been. Not another goddamn fly bitch.
Fuck it. Good timing on the wave breaker there.
God damn it! Come on! Fucking hell! Fucking Steelhead literally goes off the second everybody resurrects.
No, that was good timing with it.
I'm starting to really hate this mode. Oh, let's try again! Get the Wavebreaker, it'll probably be freaking beneficial again. As long as people, you know enough when Steelheads are around to actually spread out a little bit. Grisco Charger, great. The only thing that I don't want.
Says those fucking things are good, they're fucking lying through their teeth. Or soon we'll no longer have teeth when I punch them out of their fucking head. What special did you get? I got the killer whale again.
I got the Booyah Bomb.
Well, that'll help.
Great if that fly fish wasn't around.
I just dealt with one of the metal heads. And that was absolutely smart, wasn't it? Skin of your teeth, bloody hell!
Glad I rushed back with that egg then. Again, I don't want this damn thing!
I got the Tri-Stringer. Looks like you're not the only one that has that really bad weapon. Other side. Has come from.
No, not now. God damn it. Ah! fucking. There goes my overachiever rank.
We can get it back, don't worry. How do you do raids on Twitch?
I think so.
Now how do you do them?
I think you do exclamation point raid, then space, and then the channel.
You know, the reason why I asked is I'm going to cut out of the streaming. I'm going to keep playing, but I'm going to send my viewers over to you. So people watching me, thanks for watching and catch you later. Have yourselves a good one.